A major milestone is reached for one competitor on the horse track tonight. Jockey Mario Pino making history tonight at Presque Isle Downs at Casino. Pino winning his 7,000th race earlier this evening. The win considered a major milestone for the jockey, and it did not go unnoticed. Pino says he's been waiting to and wanting to achieve this for a long time.
I feel real excited and real happy that I got it done tonight. And you know, in this game, you really don't know if you're going to win or not, but everything worked out perfectly. I won it for a friend of mine on his horse, so it turned out just you couldn't ask for a better script.
Pino has been racing for 42 years and said he might retire after racking up this 7,000th win.